exactly how big are these things? This is definitely going to be a little bit harder than I was expecting. This thing is massive. Okay, here we go. Jesus Christ. Jesus frickin' Christ. Overkill much there, Flower Child? Just a tad. Good. Yeah, I'll never forget where this thing is. Oh my god. Automation. Let's see. Give me some more iron. This way I can be lazy. Give me some more water. Yeah, once the next rainstorm comes through, it's gonna break everything, and I'm probably gonna go ahead and build it higher. Always mix those two up. Yes, I abuse cauldrons like crazy. Automated mill. space. Wood. Okay, all my better than... My understanding, when a rainstorm comes through, it's gonna break the gearboxes. I've actually never built a windmill before. I've always used single player commands and too many items to go ahead and just do the water wheel. But this time I want to play legit. So a lot I've and there it goes. Breaky breaky. That's okay. Wasn't expecting one quite so soon. And there it goes, it's broke. Damn it. That's okay. Well, that ought to be the end of this run for a while. So, au revoir. Okay, let's see. I've been playing around with some stuff. I still haven't done anything with the ceiling, but as you can see, I've done some serious modification around... Well, not serious modification, but I've prettied it up a bit. widened it up over there a little bit. It's still a freaking winding tunnel going down there, which will be soon fixed, because I have a lot of rope. I have more rope. 52. Right now. Plus. Good God. Yeah, I've got plenty of stuff to make rope and stuff. This switch turns on and off this. It goes all the way up. And, little modification I did to this was I went back here and found out that if the item would fall directly behind, it would get stuck. Like I am now, I'm stuck. I'm not going to either side. So I don't know, it might still get stuck, I don't know. I may have to go a little bit further back and knock these out. Let me do that. That'll probably fix it right there, really. There we go. Now everything is coming straight this way. Maybe not. I am slightly confused. Oh well, if I lose one to the back of it, who cares? Let's see. It still gets stuck. Damn it. I'm gonna have to fiddle around with this thing. I'll let y'all know what I've come up with. I just put it back to where it was. It's still not really working. And as you can see, I've done some little bit of modifications out here. I'll go finish doing this real quick. And then I'll go show you all my additions. As you can see, I've got a nice windmill up there. Yay! I'll go up that in a second. I'm probably going to pretty much destroy much of this this little hill here to make my house. But that's a future project. I ain't worried about that. This is going over here. As you can see, I've built roads. And a chicken. And I've modified my chicken coops to have 4 on each side, and instead of having 8 cauldrons, I've only got 4, and I just got it falls through. It's still set up the same way on the inside, except instead of the cauldron being there, the cauldron's here, and I've got water source blocks there and there to push it all here. And it's the same all the way down. I would like to eventually have it, instead of having the cauldrons here, have it dig one down underneath that grass block, and just come down this way. I might have to actually dig 2 down. I don't know. I have to play around with it some. Honestly, I could probably take out the... Let's see, I could probably take out the signs and put a dirt block there, and a dirt block there, and then have it drop. That come up with once I finish it. I'm still, like I said, I'm working on putting a roof over top of it, but I'm more interested in actually getting to work right with just one cauldron, which would be nice. That way I ain't gotta keep making cauldrons. Walk up here to my nice little steps. Ooh, pretty. This is actually stuck out because on the opposite side of this is brick. Okay. Wrong one. So, as you can see, that's where the torches are from the below, hooked to my lever. And they go all the way up. It's like a block, torch, block, torch, block, torch. I'll show you inside. Torch, block, torch, block, torch. All the way up to the top. Nice windows. See, all the way up to the top. Get up to the top. Still three in between. You don't have to do three. You have to at least do one, though. But I do three. Just for the sake of height. And the torch here is connected to redstone, which is connected to the gearbox. And when I hit the switch down below, it switches all the torches and turns the gearbox off, so it won't break during a thunderstorm. Though it still can break. Actually, I'm gonna break these out. Put glass there. Yeah, it looks funky like that. It looks like crap like that, but next thing on my agenda to do is to make a saw, which can cut blocks in half, and then I can make moldings and stuff. So I can actually have like a half block there, which would look a lot better. I could probably actually knock all of it out, except for this side, and put glass in. Future projects to think about. Go back down. This will probably be the end of this video, because I think the next video I might start on. Actually, never noticed that was tilted like that. Anyways, I can actually paint the sails. Wouldn't mind actually doing like a red or a black sail or something like that. I don't know. Blue, yeah, I think blue would look tacky. But like a gray sail, that would kind of look nice. Good grief. Yeah, as you can see, my crops are growing quite well now. And I just harvested them, like, maybe 5 minutes ago. Chickens, anything else? I also want to, actually, since I've got so many animals over here... three cows and a bunch of sheep. And I do have two pigs, awesome. I can kill off the ducks. The chickens. And I can house all of the different animals in different cages. Probably put that like, in this general area, like, roughly where I'm standing. Make a nice little barn-ish thing where I can house all my animals. Because I also found out that with the latest Better Than Wolves 3.27, I think it was, you can now take wheat and instead of having to click on the animals to feed it to them, or left click or right click, whichever it is, you can just throw it at them. will eat it off the ground. Which is awesome. Just a whole lot of time. And then they'll mate, and then they'll give birth, and I can have a whole crap ton of them. Not sure where I want to put my nether portal yet. I really don't want to put it right near the house. I might put it over here, maybe. They got a little cave-ish thing for a nice nether portal. Way we ain't got to hear it all the time. What else do I want to do? Oh yeah. Go back inside real quick. Since I've got all of that rope, I think I said it a minute ago, but I'm pretty much gonna scrap this tunnel down. Instead of having to go all the way around this, I'm gonna have to figure out how to make a pulley. And since I've already got basic mechanics for it, I can make a pulley with an elevator system. Which would be awesome. That way I could have a set of torches like that. I need to find some more redstone though before I actually go to that length. Just make a pulley and have it send rope all the way down. Just dig straight down from the rope. And go from there. Probably. I'm probably going to go off of that, three over, and then probably three back. Front with axles. That way it's not right here. So I can have a little bit more room. For when I actually want to make the elevator. So, oops, need to put a torch over here. One, two, three, four. Yeah, whatever, I'm a little off this time, it's okay. Well, that's the end of this one. Grief. I'm so happy my hemp is growing, it's beautiful. Shit. And I'm off to watch Puss in Boots. Good night.